Ah, just coming up on the hill. This is Pamir's early start. Just took off from Dushanbe 3 days ago, and I'm on my way to Kyrgyzstan. However, of course, you have to go up through the Pamir's. It's been raining. Finally, it stopped a little bit. Earlier last week, it was very hot. I turned really dark. It was very hot. I mean, really hot. 34 Celsius, 33 Celsius. Now it cooled down and it's snowing in the top of the mountains. My GPS says that I'm about 2,040 of altitude of 2,040 meters. It's high, but it's gonna get up to 4,662. The highest point of the Pamir Mountains. Of course, this is the Pamir Highway, M41. That's the route. And I think it's gonna rain more. That's why I'm prepared for it. I started this morning at 4 in the morning when it was dark, trying to get more kilometers out of the way so I can get there quicker. Came a little bit early. Most people come in here August, July, August, or September. I came in here April. I wanted to catch the last part of the winter and also beautiful spring. So something different. Of course, it's gonna be wet. I like it. It's okay. Anyways, I'm on my way. I talk to you guys later.